And a vandalism suspect is wanted by police, accused of doing damage to several places in downtown Bakersfield. He is described between 25 and 35 years old. He is a medium build and brown hair, and was last seen wearing a gray jacket, gray pants, and black shoes. Now, if you've seen him or have any information about this case or any other cases mentioned here, BPD wants to hear from you. Give them a call, 327-7111.